What is up, Spy Ninjas? In the last video, we found that QR code underneath Melvin's chin. You guys figured out that you could scan it with your phone, and it brought you to a secret video. Check this out.
All right, you just take out your camera. Oh, it's scanned, and it says open in YouTube. He has an unlisted video.
Oh, you guys were right.
If anyone is watching this, that means you found the code tattooed on my face. I got it tattooed because Project Zorgo has a knack for erasing people's memories, and I couldn't let that happen to me. So I tattooed the code on my chin and grew a beard out to hide it from the clutches of the evil organization. Embedded in this video is a code that will help you defeat Project Zorgo. I've got a pretty good feeling about you. Maybe our paths will cross one day. Who knows? All I know is that Project Zorgo needs to go down. Best of luck, and the future is in your hands.
You guys at home told us there's a bunch of glitches in that video, and one of the glitches says black and gold.
Black and gold?
What does that mean?
Good work, guys, but I don't know.
I love that song.
Black and gold.
Black and gold, black and gold.
I think it's black.
Wiz Khalifa.
Black and yellow, Chad.
Oh.
The cloak, hacker.
What?
His mask is black and gold.
The cloaker.
That's just what I was thinking, too.
I thought of it first, so.
The black and gold mask guy, that's the secret to defeating Project Zorgo.
That guy knows how to end them?
Who could it be? I got this whiteboard here. We're gonna figure out who this cloaker hacker is. He's gonna help us defeat Project Zorgo.
We can find out who he is. He'll tell us everything.
I'm ready for some abstract painting.
Drawing.
Oh gosh.
What's that? Oh, V, they need you in the other
they're
room.
They're calling you over there.
Who's calling me? There's only four of us here.
Yeah, ignore it. I suppose you can join us.
We gotta figure out who this guy is. Is he somebody we know? Is it not somebody we know? Does he like mayonnaise? Does he not? You know, things like that.
Let's get serious! Cloak dude.
Who is he? Question mark.
We know he has a black and gold mask.
He's got a cloak!
Oh! Is that what they call him, the cloaker? I just figured that out now.
Oh, Chad.
Dang.
Daniel, what do you know about him?
He always has that bow staff.
Oh.
Yes.
Chad, what do you know about him?
He's tall.
He's got tracking skills.
Yes. Remember when he found me in that tree? Because he followed my footsteps or something? I don't know how he did that.
Who do we know that have all these traits?
Mr. E. I've never seen him with a bow staff, but it could be him.
Ooh, what about Banks? JB, what if the cloaker is a girl?
Well...
Do we know any other girls? I mean, I only know Regina.
Perlita!
Perlita! Who can track? Well, Dax. He can...
He's good at tracking packages.
Ooh, the heart face guy. He's good at tracking. He's always tracking you.
Well, he comes to my rescue when I need it.
How about the doppelganger? You know, he could be anybody at any time.
PZ9's lackey, you know?
Yeah.
He's kind of tall.
Suspicious.
You know who else is tall and uses a bow staff? Justin!
No, he's a good guy, V. He can't be the
cloaker. He is Jack's best friend.
Yeah.
Spy Ninjas at home! Here's our list of candidates. Who do you think is the cloaker? Or do you think of anybody else who might be the cloaker? Maybe there's someone we didn't think of. Leave a comment down below. Maybe if we go talk to some of the hackers who were there at the initiation party.
Definitely 715 was there. I remember his purple jersey.
Where can we find 715?
Wisconsin?
He's there right now.
No, he's always just waltzing around at the old park down the street.
Yeah, okay.
Are you guys ready to go find 715 or 314? Because they're probably hanging out with the cloaker, and then we're going to finally defeat Project Zorgo for good.
Yeah.
Yes!
Let's
do it!
Let's do it.
Let's do it right now! Let's go! Okay, 715 or 314 should be at this park somewhere. How are we going to find them?
Look for a hacker.
This is a grandiose park. They could be anywhere.
Oh, my gosh.
You know what?
What?
In my backpack.
You know what's in here, girls?
Close.
No.
Garbage.
No!
Oh,
that's a pretty good guess.
Good guess, yeah.
Ooh, you big doinks.
Footlongs.
I wish.
Lie detector test.
Oh, no, you're getting closer.
Bananas?
No!
A picture of Roy Buckley!
You know me so well, but you're very wrong, everybody.
I can't wait any longer, Daniel. What is it?
It's my handy-dandy Daniel drone!
Hey!
Oh. Booyah!
What are you gonna do with it?
Well, as always, we can get a nice bird's eye view of the whole park, and then we can see where 314 is, where 715 is.
Ooh. That's really good. 715 is in that purple jersey all the time.
He's gonna stick out like a sore pinky.
All right, let's launch this bad boy.
If these bozos are anywhere here in the park, the eye in the sky will find them for sure.
Yeah.
You guys see anybody?
Oh, I see something.
Who that?
Oh, that's just a dog.
It's just a canine, you goofball.
Regina doesn't know the difference between a dog and a hacker.
I like dogs. I don't like hackers.
What about hacker dogs? Like Douglas.
Hey, he's not a hacker dog. He's my dog.
He joined the hackers, Daniel. Just
don't say that, Chad. He is still my dog. He knows me. He remembers me.
He's probably sitting at a computer right now, typing away, just hacking things.
Oh, no, he's not. Douglas is a good boy.
He is, yeah. I taught him well. I must have.
Okay. Purple jersey.
Wait, I'm not.
Purple.
That's him. That's him. Where is he?
He's just walking about in the middle of the park. It looks like he's with somebody.
That guy's wearing green.
That's PZ9.
We gotta go.
All right, let's follow it.
Let's go. Sneak mode. I was trying to sneak and I wasn't looking.
You're
I guess
too big, Chad.
I guess I
you
should look.
Lo-
I should look where I sneak. Okay, they're right up here. Whoa, I'm really zoomed in on my face. That's better.
Stealth mode.
Where's Daniel?
You're too big, V. I couldn't see Daniel.
You didn't see me?
No, V was too big. She was covering you up.
I'm growing, guys. I'm growing.
I can't hear what they're saying. We gotta get closer.
Wait, Daniel's got big ears.
I got big ears? What's wrong with big ears?
Nothing's wrong.
It's not that big. I have even bigger ears. Guys,
whoa.
My listening device.
Yes.
Dog. I haven't seen that thing in forever.
Me neither.
Yeah, I kind of lost it and then I found it again. Oh, guys, Spy Ninjas, listen.
How's your diet coming along?
I hate it. I haven't had cheese for weeks. That's my favorite.
A diet for 715?
It's a no cheese diet.
Oh, that's gonna be tough for him.
He loves cheese.
I mean, that's my diet, no cheese.
Oh, yeah, because you're lactose intolerant. But 715 lives off of cheese. He's from Wisconsin.
How is 715 gonna function without cheese?
But imagine just how powerful he'll be without cheese.
That's really scary. And PZ9's training him with the bow staff right now?
He's getting pretty good at it. I don't know. Okay, how are we gonna get 715 alone? We need to talk to him to figure out where the cloaker is.
I got an idea.
What?
Daniel, give me your backpack.
Whoa. Whoa.
Get your own backpack, Regina.
Whoa.
It's the Reggie Racer Daniel gave me.
Wait, I don't remember that.
But I attached cheese on it. Cheese to catch a rat.
715 is a rat. He's a hacker.
Let's lure him in with this bad boy. Reggie Racer, go!
Oh, shoot.
Cut that part.
Okay, Regina, go. Go.
715 is about to see the cheese.
Okay.
And once he sees the cheese, he won't be able to resist.
Okay, yeah.
And then we can get him away from PZ9 so we can talk to him.
Yeah, just get him as far away from PZ9 as you can.
Regenius! Wait, he's looking. Whoa! Oh. Back it up, Regina.
Look at rat.
He's chasing after the cheese.
Whoa, it's totally working. Good job.
Oh my gosh.
The cheese you want. Okay, he's kind of far from PZ9 now.
Okay.
Should we go talk to him?
Yeah. Ready? One, two, three, go!
Quiet.
We got a question for you.
If you want the cheese, answer our questions.
Yeah.
But you guys aren't trying to battle.
No, we're not.
We're just here to bring you the cheese and to learn the cheese. That doesn't really work. Learn the tea from you.
I do like cheese, and I do want that block of cheese down there.
Yeah, you do.
Let's work out a deal. What do you want here?
We got some questions for you.
We know about this new hacker. We call him the Cloaker. What do you know about him?
You mean the guy with the black and the gold mask on?
Yeah.
Yes, that's him.
I don't like him too much. That's the truth of it.
Wow.
Why not?
There's a reason why he got promoted and you didn't.
Well, maybe. I guess there's a few missions I didn't complete so good, but I think that's all politics.
There's gotta be something special about this cloaker that made him upgraded. Maybe he's like somebody really powerful that we know.
You guys, I'm not gonna tell you nothing. I'm not gonna tell you anything about that guy who was running the operations over in the Philippines. You're not gonna get a word out of me about that.
The Philippines?
Whoa, Philippines.
What? That's Filipino.
Hey, you are.
I'm not gonna tell you anything about that guy. You guys are asking too many questions. Give me that cheese.
Whoa.
Do you want the cheese, PZ715?
I do. PZ9 took all of mine.
Then listen to us.
And answer our questions. You mentioned that you don't like this guy. What's up with that? Why don't you like him?
You know, ever since he started wearing that black and gold mask, I don't like how he's changed. I don't like him anymore.
You mean he didn't start wearing the black and gold mask?
He must have used to wear a different mask, or maybe no mask at all.
Well, yeah, people aren't born with masks on, you know.
I know that!
Right, 715, why did he change masks? Did something happen to his face? Did it get upgraded? What's the deal with this new mask?
Well, it all started on a stormy month. Hey, I'm not telling you anything else. Give me that buddy. Cheese.
No.
Jeez.
You know what? Enough with all these questions. If you want answers, I'll bring you straight to the horse's mouth.
I don't even know how to ride a horse.
No, the guy with the cloak and the black and gold mask. I'll bring you to him. You can ask him those questions. Ooh. And maybe you can even do a lie detector test on him.
Ooh. Ooh. Yes. That's a great idea. Where is he?
Well, you gotta follow me first. But I need the cheese before I do that.
Tell you what, 715, after you bring us to the cloaker, then we'll give you the cheese.
You gotta give me a couple bites for the road, though.
Daniel, cut him off a slice.
Okay, here,
I don't want to touch
I'll give you a slice.
Have your hands been sanitized?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
Got a hole in your glove.
Well, I got a hole in my mask for eating cheese, too.
Oh, wow. You come prepared. How do you like it?
It's all right.
Okay.
It's a little spicy for my taste, but...
Well, next time we'll get you the less spicy kind. Okay, Cloaker, bring us. Let's
bring
go.
Us to him. Where is he?
This way.
Okay.
Okay, guys, should we trust 715? I don't know. Is he going to really lead us to the Cloaker? Who is this Cloaker guy? If you guys know, have any ideas, leave a comment down below. But before you leave a comment, make sure you are subscribed to my channel. Take your phone, turn it up this way. Underneath this video is going to be a red subscribe link. If it's red, make it gray, because gray is the way to be a spy ninja. Maybe that'll give us good luck as well.
Wait,
that's PZ9, not the Cloaker.
What are you doing talking to the spy ninjas? You left me in the middle of training.
Well, they had a gift, a birthday present for me.
Today's your birthday?
Well, yeah. It's the 15th. Didn't you know that?
7:15. Oh, I get it.
Oh, shoot. Still, why'd you lead us to
pee? It's not his birthday. He's trading right now, and you all just trapped him.
He freely brought us here because he wants the cheese.
And I really intimidated him. They were terrified of me, right, guys?
Oh, yeah. We were shaking in our boots.
Yeah. Oh, my gosh. Look how scared Daniel is. Oh, my goodness.
You never know when a jab might come into your face.
What's going on here?
The Cloaker!
I see 715 has brought me something to eat for dinner.
We didn't bring you any cheese. It's all for 715. Today's his birthday.
I wasn't talking about the cheese. I was talking about the spy ninjas.
He eats humans?
He's just messing with us. It's an intimidation tactic.
Oh yeah, he's lying. Speaking of lying, 715 here promised that you would take a lie detector test if we gave him some cheese.
Oh, a lie detector test? That's what you guys want?
Yes, that's what we want. Danny, you got your lie detecting shirt with you?
Oh, you bet your bottom dollar.
What do you think? PZ9, my friend?
No! I think this is foolish! You want to do a lie detector test with the spy ninjas, and this guy wants to hang out with them on his birthday? I think I'm gonna give a new meaning to the term birthday bash!
Well, I brought you guys to the cloak guy, so hold up your end of the bargain.
Okay, we gotta do what's right. We're spy ninjas.
Right, we're honest.
One of the tenants is honor.
Well, don't give him the whole car.
Oh.
Just the cheese.
She's trying to give away your present, Daniel.
Here you go. Just the cheese, girl. Here you go.
715, you gave up the cloaker for some cheese? You're a slice of Monterey whack!
Ha! You guys can handle yourself. You'll be fine.
Hey, they're huddling up.
What are those guys talking about right there?
Hey!
Hey, hey.
What are you guys talking about, huh?
Nunya!
Yeah, we heard this joke.
Oh. None your business? It's a funnier joke if we say, hey, who are you talking about? Who's Nunya? None of your business.
Oh,
I gotta teach you your own jokes?
I mean, you could say what? It's just a change of the article.
Enough of all this messing around. You want a lie detector test?
Yeah.
Yes.
I'll do one, only if your strongest spy ninja defeats me in a bow staff duel.
Bow staff?
Oh, yeah!
Ready.
Okay. All right, V. Wait,
guys, I don't know. I mean, I don't mean to throw V under the bus, but is she really the best bow staff expert on the team?
I'm pretty sure Regina's the best.
Yes.
Go ahead, grab it, Regina.
Wait.
What's going on here?
Wow.
She looks like the Star Wars kid.
What, is Daniel the bow staff expert?
Yeah, let's see. Daniel. Oh, man.
No, guys, it's obviously this boy right here.
Me?
I'm not good at the bow staff. I'm a nunchuck expert.
He's the only one that's taller than the bow staff.
Is that important?
I think so. It's kind of hard to swing this around when it just hits the ground, you know?
Oh, yeah, I suppose.
I really want to do a slide tender test, and I think you're our best bet at defeating him.
Hold the camera there.
All right, let's go. Is that tight?
That was pretty tight.
Pretty wicked.
Yes.
I'm ready to battle. Cloaker.
You will never win.
Do you know about Battle Royale FOMO?
Okay, Spy Ninjas, I'm gonna do it. If I beat him, he's gonna do a lie detector test, and then we can figure out the clue from underneath Melvin's chin from that video.
You can do it, Chad.
You can do it. You can.
With this clue, we'll finally be able to defeat Project Zorgo forever!
Forever!
Yeah! Let's keep this game fair and square.
Hey, why are you pointing at Daniel?
Hey, he's a square.
Hey.
All right. Don't worry, Daniel. I'll get revenge for you.
Well, you all know what time it is. It's time to fight!
All right. Let's do this.
Go, Chad!
Go, Chad! Yes!
Here we go! Are you ready, Cloaker?
Ready!
Hey! Hey!
Get back in there! Melvin!
Oh, it's not looking too good for Chad.
Oh, Chad!
Yeah, that's right. The cool guy is gonna win one right on my birthday.
Oh, shh.
Give me my bow staff. I need fair and square, you said, man.
Fine.
Come on, Chad, come on.
You got this, boy.
Whoa. Ha, got your leg. Ha. Whoa. He keeps hitting it out of my hand.
You expect me to just keep helping you out, Chad?
Just last time, Melvin.
Chad's got butterfingers.
It's a great candy bar.
Hey!
You'll never defeat me! I'm a spy ninja, and you're just a hacker!
Project Zorgo will be victorious!
Daniel, he's so strong, I don't know if I can beat him!
You have to, man!
No!
Yes!
That looked like an L.
He turned him into a shish kebab.
Oh, man, I'm sorry, guys. Now we can't give him the lie detector test. I lost.
What? Chad, I really want to do a lie detector test. How else are we going to find out this guy's identity?
I was never going to take your lie detector test, you fools. I just needed the key to the DeLorean.
Wait, what?
That's my DeLorean key. He took it out of my pocket.
What?
Hey,
when you were fighting?
PZ9, the keys to your new steed.
I guess that means it's bedtime for you spy ninjas.
Seven-1-5, you take Chad and Daniel. D and Regina are coming with me.
Oh, my DeLorean!
Get back!
Oh,